हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर पिनाकी घोष, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर साइंस एंड इंजीनियरिंग, चित्तकार यूनिवर्सिटी, पंजाब. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू समथिंग अबाउट इंटरनेट ऑफ थिंग्स. बेसिकली इंटरनेट ऑफ थिंग्स इज अ इंटरकनेक्शन नेटवर्क ऑफ थिंग्स लाइक योर इक्विपमेंट्स, एनी होम अप्लाइंसेस, computing devices or non-computing devices. So why we need Internet of Things? The basic purpose of Internet of Things is to communicate with the non-computable devices. Say for example, we have refrigerators at our home, we have televisions at our home. You can control these things from your mobile phone or any computing device. So the main purpose of Internet of Things, or the main benefit of Internet of Things, is security. It provides security more than a computing device or a computer. Say for example, because these devices use a different type of operating system, so they are very secure. Privacy, remote sensing and monitoring. Basically, Internet of Things uses sensors which can sense the data from a very far distance or from remote location, and these data are gathered in a single place for computation or analysis purpose. So next is energy efficient. These devices are very much energy efficient because they require very less energy for operating, and they are powered with very tiny batteries. Their power consumption is very low, and it is very much efficient. Next is integration. These devices can integrate with any devices. These devices are also fault tolerant. Means if some of the devices get damaged, then the rest of the devices takes place. So these work as a unit of multiple devices, and they are fault tolerant. Where we use Internet of Things? The Internet of Things maximum applications we can see. The very common application of Internet of Things is wearable devices. Like nowadays we use smart watches, smart digital assistants. So these are wearable devices. We can wear the device like a smartwatch. It can measure your heart pressure, blood pressure, heart rate, and these things. And it can send alerts if any thing goes wrong. Second is smart home automation. We can automate our home equipments with Internet of Things. Healthcare, it is very much used in healthcare services. Smart cities like smart garbage collection, smart street light, these are the applications. In agriculture also we use Internet of Things, in industries, in automobiles. These are the application area of Internet of Things. Thank you.